So, there are two types of organisms, unicellular organisms and multicellular organisms. As the name predicts, uni means single, whereas multicellular, multi means many. So, unicellular organisms are those organisms which is made up of single cells, whereas multicellular organisms are those which is made up of a large number of cells. So, what's the difference between unicellular and multicellular organisms? In unicellular organisms, lifespan is short, but whereas in multicellular organism, lifespan is long. Why the lifespan is short in unicellular? Because it is made up of only one cells, whereas in multicellular, it is made up of many types of cell. And let's take an example. Amoeba, bacteria, paramecium, these all are made up of only one type of cell. Whereas human beings, trees, animals, these all are made up of many types of cells. So, every single cell performs some basic functions like number one, exchange of gases. It will exchange gases. Number two, digestion. Number three, absorption. So, these are the basic functions which every cell performs. And what are the main components cell made up of? So there are three main components cell is made up of. Number one is cell membrane. Cell membrane is also known as plasma membrane. It's also called outer cover. Okay. So okay, fine. Now second nucleus. Nucleus is what? A dot-like structure. And third, cytoplasm. So, let's examine the structure